David, a smooth victory against Grandmaster Thomas Paehtz in the first round. Black seemed to get into trouble out of the opening. What happened?
I think my opponent mishandled the opening because he transposed into some bad version of Benoni, and his knight was misplaced on b4 because he couldn't push a6, which is a natural move in Benoni, and then Black's position was really difficult.
Yeah, he took out this knight from a6 and probably had to put it to c7 instead of b4, where it gets trapped in all lines after a6.
Okay, maybe. Yeah, I mean, Black had the various options, but he didn't choose the best one.
Right, and overall, when he put his pieces, when the pieces were misplaced, were you very happy with the position you got out of the opening?
Yes, I was, because I got an advantage without showing some deep preparation. But of course, it was not easy to win the game. I needed to play some strong moves, but I think I'm strong at such positions when I'm in a good form.
And what happened at the end, the last position where you played bishop d2 and he resigned?
Okay, Black could retreat is the rook to three different squares, but in any event, I would have played knight a5 followed by knight c6, winning any exchange.
So he was losing the exchange by force, then he resigned. Well, it's been a good start for you. Always in an open tournament, first rounds are important. What's your plan for the evening?
I will attend the special dinner, and I hope it will be a nice event. I was there twice, and I liked the atmosphere very much.
Thank you so much. Enjoy your dinner. We'll see you back here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thanks, David.